Authorities say images of Islamic State flags have been found on the computer of a missing Korean teenager who may have joined the extremist group in Syria. Korea calls on Turkey to help locate him. The Korean government says it's going to create a business environment to induce more than $23 billion in investment by local firms to build up Korea's tourism industry. Two mega resorts will also be constructed. North Korea says South Korea needs to lift sanctions as a precondition to holding reunions for families separated by the Korean War. Pyongyang says that when Seoul provides the environment and conditions, the issue of family reunions will be solved and inter-Korean relations will improve. Plus, the U.S. Secret Service says shots were fired outside Vice President Joe Biden's home in Delaware. Biden and his wife were not home at the time. We'll be back with a full newscast in 1 hour's time.